fire flown here today was built in 1944 and was the first Allied aircraft to touch French soil.